Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with more Spyro Year of the Dragon. And this time we're going back to Midday Gardens in order to get all the recaps, like the Bentley's thing in the Japanese, Chinese, whatever, panda area. Chinese, that would be Chinese because panda is so Chinese. And the Sparks quest, which I may not remember where that is exactly. Oh yeah, it's up there. The other news, I went back and got all the skill points I screwed up on. Okay. We'll get back this way. Boop. You useless. Thank you. That's the wrong gate. Oh,
Ow.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Got him.
Tootie.
And now to Asian in Chinatown area, whatever it was called, I can't remember it. Bamboo Forest or something? Bamboo something. All I know is it'll finally allow me to get rid of that 11. Yeah, I'm glad I finally fixed the lag spikes. That was exhausting just to look at. Hi, bye. Oh crap, I missed. Hi, bye.
For a bit of a...
Well, okay then.
Hey, I think I saw some.
Oh, I missed. Whoops. That's not good. You know, Bartholomew, you could always help. took everything. I wonder if I can do this to it. I cannot. Oh god, no. Where'd they get TNT? Very nearly beat me. Let's go get that bug again. Cricket, I'm guessing. It has not respawned. That's not healthy for me. Apparently I can't even jump that, so whatever. Where did they get giant barrels of TNT? Let alone the giant writing utensils in order to make the giant TNT? And what tree is it from? Oh, so I can still just hit them. That works out. You make me madder than mad. That's everything. Let's not make smashed eggs here, buddy. Rubek. I wonder, will he get a unique one? No. Deals with the wagging of a tail. He's more like a dog than a dragon. I find insulting. So, that's 5,000 gems.
Hey, I think
yeah, I already killed them all, buddy. Alright, this has been this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to the Crossroad Gathering. Till next time.